The image is startling. A little barefoot girl, her hands raised as if she's surrendering to police.
Oh, she got my hands, though.
She walks towards officers.
Oh, my God.
The woman recording the video seems to think one officer is pointing his gun at the toddler.
He is holding a gun at the baby.
The drama started after police pulled over a vehicle of suspected shoplifter.